USGS Open House. We do this every 3 years. We've been doing it since 1985. It's a really fun event where we bring out all of the things we do. We pull out all the stops. It's like a big kid science fair.
And the goal is to get our science out to the public. Typically, we have about 10,000 visitors, so we're hoping for that again this year. And they're going to learn a lot of things, earthquakes, volcanoes, geology, mapping, water, a lot of different things.
Well, it's a very unique opportunity to come and speak to all of our scientists. We have over 100 scientists here at any one time. And that's very difficult to do normally on a day-to-day basis. Our entire campus is open, and it's just a unique opportunity to really get an inside look at what the USGS does.
Typically, we have people arrive at a welcome table, and we have three positioned around campus, and they're greeted by a USGS employee. They're given a brochure, a map of the campus, a list of exhibits. This year, we have over 115 exhibits, so there's a lot to come and see. Some of the can't-miss exhibits would be gold panning. That's a crowd favorite. We have an 8-foot-tall volcano. There's a papier-mâché 25-foot-long dinosaur. So there's just a whole lot to come and see and do, hands-on activities. A special thing we did this year, which we haven't done before, is we had a list of kid-friendly exhibits. Those are marked with a gold star balloon. So those are things, if you only had a half hour to spend with us, you could just go to those exhibits and get the most out of the visit.
It's really exciting to see that light go on in a child when they really make a connection and understand what's going on. So some of our exhibits talk about CO2. CO2 is heavier than oxygen. They can actually see what's happening. Some of our exhibits have puzzles that the kids put together, so they learn about the plates and how they looked in the past. Some of our exhibits have rock samples, and so the kids actually get to see real rocks from volcanoes. They get to have rocks that were just created, or they get to see sand that was formed from these volcanic rocks.
I think the scientists are all really amazed at how interested even the really young children are when they come here. And I have actually spoken to a professional geologist who told me that he was first inspired when he came to one of our open houses as a child.
It's a really fun time, not only for our visitors, but I think our scientists and researchers have a good time as well, because they get to share the work that they're doing and talk about it, why it's important, and the results that we've learned about the Earth, and what kind of problems we can solve with our science.
We typically have an opening VIP ceremony the first day of our open house. So we had many VIPs, local congresspeople were here, Bob Doyle from Reston was out, Ann Kinzinger from Seattle was here, and then we had a school preview day. So we had about 1,200 students here from schools as far as Monterey and all over the Bay Area.
And this is one of those opportunities where we can talk directly to the public, tell them about the science research that we're doing so that they're a more educated, literate citizenry and voters. And I think that's really important for government to have that transparency.
It's just so rewarding to see how many people come and how much they enjoy it. Everybody walks out of here thanking us and telling us how much they enjoyed it and how surprised they are to learn how much the USGS actually does.
It's just a great way to reach out to the community, show them what we're doing, and they take a lot away from it too.